based off of Nintendo. You can see it does read the world of Nintendo. We got Donkey Kong Country, and it says Donkey Kong Country Freeze, but we're taking a look at Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. This is made by Jack's Pacific Toys. This, I've seen a lot of like Nintendo figures coming out over like the past few months, especially, I've seen a lot of them at Target, a lot of them at, where else? Toys R Us especially. There's like, I think Kinect has a few of them of Mario. I picked up like a lot. So you guys are gonna be seeing a lot of figures in the next couple weeks on video games. I even picked up some of the Bandai Mario figure. So I like these whole, you know, old school Nintendo figures. So you're gonna be seeing a lot of these. Donkey Kong Country is one of my favorite video games. I own a Super Nintendo. I own Donkey Kong Country. This is one of my favorite games besides Legend of Zelda. I used to play this game a lot with my sister. Donkey Kong Country is just an awesome game. If you guys haven't played it, go get yourself a Super Nintendo and pick it up. Packaging on these are pretty nice. You can see this one here is Donkey Kong. So it just reads Donkey Kong right there in the front of the package. It says 3+. You got a cool image of Donkey Kong right there. And then it says Tropical Freeze, not just Freeze. You turn this around. You got a little bit of a read-up. You get some really cool images. So these are the other figures. You got Ice Luigi, Fire Mario. There's Wario. There's Waluigi, Donkey Kong, and of course Diddy Kong. So it says collect them all. If you zoom in a little bit here, feel free to pause and you can enjoy that little read-up there. So really cool image of Donkey Kong right there. And then we turn this around, we got Diddy Kong here, which looks cool as well. And then right there in the back, there is a little bit of a read-up. I think it's the same one. No, it's actually a little bit different. So feel free to pause right about there. Really cool image of Diddy right there. So what we're gonna do now is take both figures out of the packaging and we're gonna see how cool these guys really are. Stay tuned. All right guys, so here's both figures outside of the packaging. Very, very cool figures. They're very limited in articulation, but I think they're just cool for like displaying, maybe putting them next to your video games if you guys are still into video games, or next to your like other Nintendo game figures. But this is a quick little 360 look at both figures. Let's take a closer detailed look at each one. Okay, so these figures do not come with any accessories at all, but they're very, very small figures. I mean, you can see my hand compared to these guys. So they're really cool though. You can, let's get a close up on each figure. We'll take a look at Diddy Kong first. So we'll move Donkey Kong out of the way and we'll look at Diddy Kong here. So we'll take a close look at Diddy Kong here. He's a really nice looking figure. He's got like this like position where he's scratching the top of his head, and if you look closely right there at the top, the hat that he's wearing does read Nintendo. But he's got a really, really cute looking face right there. He's got almost like a little bit of like a grin. Very nice. The hat isn't removable, but he does have a bit of rotation in the head, and the hand has a swivel. So we'll just do the articulation now, because all these really have is pretty much just swivels. Like the arm over here can go up and down, and the legs, I don't know if the legs move on this one. Yeah, it doesn't look like the legs move. The tail looks like it does have a bit of rotation to it. And then the back of the shirt, he does have like a little bit of stars. But you can see some of the detailing like in the hair. You know, they did a pretty good job in doing all that. And the head sculpt on this looks pretty good. You can see some of the paint like scuffs in the eyes, like the white on the sides. There's a little bit of black on them. And there's the bottom right there of the feet. It's got the item number on there, and then there's got a little belly button right there. So really, really cool looking figure, guys. Definitely a pickup, and it's a pretty cheap figure. I think this was like $5. So there is Diddy Kong. And then now we'll take a look here at Donkey Kong right here, the main event. So Donkey Kong right here is a really nice figure. You got the really big old smile he has right there. He looks like he's ready to pound on something. He's got the hair on the top right there. So you can see the detailing on the hair looks really good. You have his tie, which reads DK, and it is a softer material. And he's got two closed fists, big old hands. And right here, it looks like he's like in the flexing, like he's in a flexing pose right here, but very, very cool. So you can see the little detailing in the hairs. There's the top look at the feet, and then there's the bottom look right at the feet right there with the item number. And then you turn this around and you can see the very cool sculpt on this guy. So just a great, great figure. As far as articulation goes on Donkey Kong, we're gonna zoom out a bit here. So he does have rotation at the head. The tie is a separate piece. The arms have a swivel to them. And the legs also have a swivel. Diddy Kong, I couldn't get the legs to swivel around. If you guys remember, I did review a larger version of Donkey Kong, which is a pretty cool figure, but that's Donkey Kong right here. And there you have it, guys. There's my review. Today we're taking a look at the Jack's Pacific's Donkey Kong Country, Tropical Freeze, Diddy Kong, and Donkey Kong. World of Nintendo. This is a great little set that you guys want to pick up. Again, if you guys are Donkey Kong fans, again, like me, if you guys played this game growing up, if you had Super Nintendo, I mean, you're definitely going to want to pick this up. Again, they are smaller in scale, so, I mean, I don't know if you're into the figures this small, but they're cool for like display purposes. Maybe you want to display them in the office or next to your DVDs, Blu-rays, video games, what have you. I think it's a great little pickup, and they're under $5, I want to say. I honestly don't remember what the price is for each figure, but definitely worth picking up. They got some really cool detail for their size, and it just totally brings back my childhood. All right, guys, let me know what you guys think about the figure. Please leave a comment down below. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys later. Take care. Have a good one.